Domino.
Hey, it's JD Domino, DJ Crown of Goals. We had a couple good ones, and I guess being a YouTube star works out for some people. Hit the subscription button, comment section, take a roll down to djchronicles.com. It's Wednesday, it's Rock Day, and it's JD's Rock House. I haven't been good until Thanksgiving. Now they gave me something, a nebulizer, and I can't even talk. Whatever it is, I hope it works. Okay, off of the personal bandwagon. lilHubby. I think I said that right. lilHubby. He became a sensation and decided he wanted to be the 21st century vampire. I'm sure you heard this. It's been out a while. I just decided to play, and plus with timing, we finally caught up, but I thought it was interesting. He ended up off of his popularity. That's how it works today. You can just do your own thing, produce it, get it out, spread the word, and hopefully it'll work. It happened with some rappers and different venues. It's good. You don't have to deal with the BS from the music industry as much. And also, we got Bad Religion. American punk band, California. I like them. What else are we going to say? What's that? Oh, what are we going to say? DJ Button.
Dark circles under my eyes. No sunlight up in my sky. Can't feel the pain I'm in.